intended course and identify yourself.
This is Vertigo 1 on approach to PTMC Outer Rim Station MIL-132. Request clearance to dock.
Vertigo 1, please confirm security clearance A7.
Affirmative. Transmitting now.
Vertigo 1, you are cleared for docking bay 3.
Welcome to Valhalla Tower, Material Defender. I trust your transfer to this station was recuperative.
Your concern is as underwhelming as ever, Dravis.
We have traced the alien infestation's vector from our holdings in the Zeta Aquilae system, where we require you to gather reconnaissance information. We are fitting your ship with a warp drive prototype for the jump.
Oh, I've already fulfilled my contractual obligations, Dravis. I'm not doing any more of your dirty work.
Yes, your primary obligations have indeed been met, but if you study your standard mercenary agreement, you will notice that PTMC reserves the right to keep you on retainer for up to 72 hours post-mission.
Dravis, you son of a...
If you choose to decline further service, we may consider you in default of your contract, and your fee may be suspended pending litigation. Good luck, Material Defender. Dravis, out.
I knew it! I knew PTMC would find a way to cheat me.
Vertigo 1, proceed to jump point Alpha.
Yeah, I couldn't care less if they sue me. But they left me with no choice if I want my money.
Initiate a jump pre-sequence.
And here I thought indentured servitude ended in the 21st century. I only hope this is just a reconnaissance mission and nothing more.
Vertigo 1, you are clear to proceed to Zeta Aquilae.
Yeah.